So there I am, I'm on top of the train, pumping the water in. He's watching to make sure we put in exactly what he'd calculated. We gotta be real precise because water and methylamine way different, and he'd like figured it all out to like milliliter. Anyway, I'm up there with my hose and we're going as fast as we can because we only got a few minutes. At the crossing, we got this guy who's smooth talking, the engineer, and it's all just going great until this other dude shows up in this monster truck. So we're pretty much screwed because he can just push the entire dump truck off the tracks, which, you know, what he does.
Wait, what's your guy doing? Can't stop him?
Yeah, but what's he gonna say? Oh, what? Thanks anyway, sir, but my friends are still stealing cargo back there. Anyway, so I'm looking all around because I know we're not done, but the gallons are just slowly ticking away. And finally, Mr. White tells me to cut it. And so I fling the hose, I'm grabbing the cap, I'm screwing in the bolts, just like busting ass, you know? And then I feel the train start moving. And I'm on top.
You piss your pants?
Yeah, right? And the thing starts speeding up, so I jump off the moving train. Like total stuntman stuff.
It's like Hooper. You ever see Hooper?
Oh, yeah, man. Burt Reynolds, good movie. But he jumped out of a helicopter, not a train.
Well, whatever, man. It's a good movie.
And this guy, Jesse, he's underneath the thing, and the train just drives right over him. And luckily, he's this skinny little guy.
It's a tight operation.
It was perfect. No one even knew that they got robbed, just like we planned. Mr. White told me it was like the biggest train heist ever, like potential money wise. So that's how that happened.
Can I get you anything else?
Nope. Thanks, darling. I'm ready for the check. Are you feeling good about cooking?
Yeah.
You be able to run your own lab? Do it upright?
Yeah, for sure, I got this.
All right. Let's make some money then. I gotta hit the head.
Yeah.
Nice going, nephew.
Thanks, Uncle Jack.
Pull a barrel off the truck, load it in the Chrysler.
Seriously?
Jack, that's like 10 or 11 million right there. You sure you want to do that?
You gonna make me say it again? Go, go, chop, chop.
Jesus, what's with all the greed here? It's unattractive.
Sorry for your loss.
My nephew here, he respects you. He would never forgive me if things went another way. Also, I'll be honest, you caught me in one hell of a good mood. So here's what's going to happen. You're going to get in your car, and you're going to drive out of here. All right? No hard feelings. Understand me? We square?
Like Uncle Jack. Hold up. Now, I think we should keep him for a while and get a couple of cooks under our belt.
You seriously giving me this turn the other cheek crap? He ratted you out, personally.
We still got 600 gallons of methylamine.
Meth? Who gives a shit about meth? We won the lottery here. We've got all the money in the world. You're talking to me about selling crank?
Oh, this is millions. Uncle Jack, no matter how much you got, how do you turn your back on more?
Son of a bitch. It's that Lydia woman. You sweet runner, you little bastard. Hey, Kenny, you believe this?
Hey, it's all about this right here, huh?
Come on. Nah, what the hell? Heart wants what the heart wants, right? Let's go back and watch some more of that crybaby rat, huh?